Horror games. Who doesn't like them? Me. I'm not very keen on horror games, especially when I can't stream them. Oh God, this is not looking good. What are you humming about, hummina? Huh? Spot four. What do you want to go in? Do you want to go into there, huh? Do you want to go into the deadly portal of death? What a thought. Anyway, I have tried to do this before, but it didn't go very well, say the least. And, oh god, that's just, nah. Let's just dive straight in. As you can tell, I'm not thrilled for this. I'm terrified. Also, I'm sorry about how laggy this is. I can't do anything to help it anymore.
What a charming
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
place. Bring back any memories?
You know you do something, right? Yeah. Smart. Oh, it uses 3D sound, really? Nah, I don't like it now it uses 3D sound. Nah, I think I'm fine, thanks.
Going up?
No. I'm going away. I'm leaving this show forever. Guess I have I hate this. I have no idea what that's this. Kind of funny, you have no idea what direction that actually goes.
Now listen closely. See those floating bits of crystal? Those are soul shards. Fragments of human spirit scattered throughout the halls of this little maze. Each crystal is a remnant of one who has met their end here. Gather them all, and the first ring piece will be yours. One more thing. You're not alone. There are monsters in here, and they're looking for you. Here, you'll need this. It can detect each shard's location. It was left by the last guest to disappoint me here. A very clever girl. She's not a very fast runner. Enough instruction. Break those boards and let's get this party started.
Oh god, here we go. Yep, that's why I didn't stop. You're right there. No. Oh, you were coming from that way. I'm not stopping. I'm not very good at this, am I? What? Why the music? Why the music? Been a few times actually. Let's see where it goes. Damn it. Jesus. I think the buff ended. I don't care. I just want to get through this. They really need to put a stop to that being a thing. You know what, running through it seems more efficient. Of course, you see much more of the map like this. To the wider map. Smash up! From all angles again, oh my god.
You're making it pretty easy to root for the monkeys.
Hey! I mean... Nah, I'm out. Bad idea. That was the stunner. No, but that's up there. Stun. Partially hoping for that. Oh, I'm just running. Nah, I'm not doing gut. I'm not gonna get cocky like that. This is going good. Almost there. Gotta go for these crystals instead. That's where they are. Jesus! Oh, I'm dead.
That's okay. Nobody liked you anyway.
Oh, really? Wait, what? Is that for life? I was dead. Damn it, game.
You've gathered all of the soul shards. The ring piece is now exposed, and the monsters will go into a frenzy. Get to the ring piece before Mr. Monkey finds you.
God, why are you so fast?
You are dead.
Oh, so close. But please say that was the last checkpoint. Ooh, I'm salty now. Oh, for God's sake, stop doing that. That's gonna get me killed one day. I didn't have much of a choice, did I, Bryce? Oh, shut up. She's genuinely pissing me off. Alright. I'm gonna try to keep one right next to the entrance exit there. What's that mark? That isn't, is it? It's an enemy revealer. I have to try to circle round to it. Isolated. Well, not too far away from a stunner. To this way. Ooh, Oh no, oh no, oh no. That's the one I'm going to keep near the point. That's right, you stupid monkeys. Right, 5, I think it is. And there's 5 left. I turn around. And that rocks are right next to spawn. I see. Right, okay, this is no problem whatsoever.
It helps if you don't. Ooh. Stare you in the face.
Advantage to me.
You've gathered all of the soul shards. The ring piece is now exposed.
Who dares?
Shoot, he knows you're here now. You need to escape. Get to the portal. Hurry!
That was close. That was good. That was good. I did it. Okay then. Lives lost. 3. The secrets in. How are you meant to find those? I got a B. My B. I like B. A B to B. And a spell points. I assume. I am proud of that.
Good. You made it. And I see you met my friend sooner than I was expecting.
Who's your friend, B. Rice?
Beers. So persistent after all this time. Do not listen to her, mortal. She's just using you. Give her the ring, and there will be consequences. This is your only warning. Help her, and you will suffer.
Pay no attention to him. His powers cannot reach you here. The ring piece. Place it at the altar. Now.
It's been so long.
The ring is called the Riddle of Heaven. An ironic name, don't you think? A demon's power is contained inside it. The creature of infinite cruelty that you just met. Mark.
Complete the ring, and you can use Malak's power to fulfill your darkest desires. Or so the legend goes.
Alright. That's some monkey business right there. How about no? I'm joking, I'm joking.
Are you ready for another nightmare?
So what are the last two about? There's five there, five there. But that is where I'm leaving this for today. This is where we were today. Monkey business. It's not a very nice place, say the least. This might actually become the thumbnail. Right here, the thumbnail. The next, and it's basically each place will be the next thumbnail. This is probably going to be a nice little series, a nice bit of dark deception. So, as we've all we got time for today, is about a 30-minute video. So, sorry about how bad the video. How bad the video quality is. It's running at squat for FPS. It's at about 17 FPS. It's terrible for recording. But you know what? That's not really a bother for me. I'm not the best quality streamer. I don't really aim to be. I just record. I record for the sake of recording. If you don't like the videos, okay, I don't care. I mean, I kind of do, but I kind of don't. It's just, this is what I like to do, so I'm sorry, I'm not going to change that. If you don't like what's on my channel, then don't watch my channel. Simple as. There's hundreds of thousands of YouTubes out there you can watch. Markiplier, Jacksepticeye, PewDiePie, Daily Dose of Internet. So on and so on and so on. They're so much better than me because they don't run at 20 FPS. We've gone at 16 FPS. I will try to find a way to fix this for the next recording. But for now, this will be the end of the video. I shall see. Oh, it sneezes, aren't I? I shall see you all in the next video. Goodbye! Oh, do you know? Goodbye!